Hi guys! Today we're working on this witch cauldron and some potion ingredients. For the cauldron, make the basic shape in tinfoil. Then cover it in a sheet of black clay. Cut away excess and cover any holes. Don't worry if it looks a little bumpy, because it's meant to look old after all. When you're happy with the basic shape, use a blade to gently cut it in half so we can remove it after baking. Dab the surface with sandpaper for a bit of texture. Bake for 10 minutes and then remove from the tinfoil. Apply liquid clay to the inside and the edge. Then use a ball of scrap clay to stick inside to keep the two pieces together. Bake for another 10 minutes to keep it together. If there's a visible crack, gently fill this with black clay and smooth out. I added a snake of black around the edge and blended it out for a more smooth look. Make the feet and handles from black clay. For the potion in the cauldron, I added some liquid clay and chalk pastel. When I was happy with the color, I added some chunks of green clay, some decorative glass and some shimmer to make it look magical and lumpy and kind of gross. Bake the pieces completely. After baking, glue on the handles and the feet. Dust on some silver mica powder for a more metallic shimmer. You can also use eyeshadow. Now for some ingredients. Roll out some white clay and roll a small ball for eyes. Bake for 5 minutes to harden. Then paint on veins, pupils, and irises. Mix liquid clay and chalk pastels to make a slimy looking goo. I use this little glass jar that comes from eBay, usually containing nail art. Add slimes, eyeballs, and a little bit more slime. Bake this jar completely. Some simpler ingredients could be chalk pastel. Here I'm scraping white onto some paper and then transferring into the glass jar. This kind of looks like some crushed up bones or something. Close the jars with small pieces of cork. I have this dried moss lying around that kind of looks like herbs. You can also use some nail art beads that looks like small berries. Paint small tabs and glue them to the jars. Add clay to the cauldron and arrange, and the project is complete. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave me a like if you did, and subscribe if you want to see more. Bye!